described with the fig, exactly with the figure four on his leg here. This figure four, you cannot do much with this lock on your legs against me, you know. But people sometimes they play, a lot of times they play this kind of setup, you know, and he waited sometimes, people on the bottom, they wait to see what I'm gonna do, you know, how I'm gonna try past his half guard. But you see, he locked the half, look at his foot here, how beautiful, look at that. He go to pedicure, you know, and make nails, you know. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna turn a little bit, or grab his foot here. See that? This hand come under. When this hand come under, my left knee start slide and go under his leg here. I squeeze, look at his foot here. Or also you can go for a knee bar here. Or control his toes. Or see, toe hole. And if you want a knee bar, look, point his toes to your face and grab his heel. Oh. Now, you bump. So, worse than that, that's a mean one. Okay? So, one more time. Okay, the bad news about toe hole allowed only purple belt, brown and black belt. But doesn't mean you guys cannot train. Because there's a lot of events, no gi too. They let intermediate division and advanced division do it. No beginners. But intermediate means blue belt ahead. You can already do it. You know what I'm saying? It's just good idea, good you training. But you know, on your belt, example, if you're white belt, you compete. If you're blue belt, you compete, you're not allowed to do. If you do, you got the kill. You're going to be disqualified from the fight. You're gonna lose, okay? So again, see, he locked the figure four. Oh, I just have to watch him. Look, I can block his hips here. See, look, I turn a little, see, I pivot a little bit, oh, fish. Oh, this hand come on me. When this hand come, look at my left knee. Oh, very tight across his waist. Lock, oh, toe hold. Knee bar. Okay? Got it? Yeah. Let's try.